My name is Tara Crain, and I'm a data systems analyst. I'm on the data team in the technology department. I love working with teachers and students. Whatever issue they have, it's kind of a puzzle. I love to just figure things out. So if it's, something, I get a ticket or a phone call or email, and they kind of describe it. Most of the time I'll have to get a little bit more information, but I love to say, I've seen this before. I know how to fix this, try this.
Tara for us is kind of the lead person where tickets and issues come in when it comes to instructional applications. So a lot of things that the teachers and students work with. So she gathers those in, she turns those around within a few hours. She's constantly looking at new inventive ways of implementing new systems that are actually helping our students learn.
If a teacher has an issue that is really, 2, 3, 4, 5 students having a problem accessing an online text, or maybe their roster isn't showing up in STEM scopes or something, the science curriculum, that's a big issue to me right now because they need it working right now.
I was working in human resources when Tara was hired for Prairie Point, and as soon as I met her, she had a big smile on her face and just had a lot of enthusiasm, and of course you're gonna like someone like that right away and just feel excited about them coming on board.
And Lori, I work with her a lot on the software approval process, where where a ticket comes in and maybe a new software is being requested by a teacher. The data team, we work really closely together. We bounce ideas off each other all the time.
She can just have someone very stressed out on the phone or what have you, and you will never know. And she treats them with so much respect, and she treats her coworkers the same way. And so she's just really great for our district. She's everything you would want in an employee.
I don't want people to have to worry about little issues that they come up with. That's for me to deal with. Bring those to me, and so that teachers can focus on teaching and students can do their job, which is learning. And so maybe that means someone recognized that, and I hopefully help them.
Congratulations, you are a star. Every star, we've enlarged our stars this year, so you get we are a bigger star than ever as we go forward. But thank you so much for being what makes Park Hill special, and congratulations to you. And so a great big hand from all of your time.